Usain Bolt, now known as the fastest man alive, is an Olympic gold medalist. Usain Bolt hasn't always lived in Kingston. Growing up in the rural area of Sherwood Content, Jamaica, he was determined to be successful.
Usain Bolt, I was happy that he was a boy, of course. I always want a boy then.
He was big. He was a big baby. He weighed 9.5 pounds.
The nurse said this guy looked like he was on the earth for quite a few months before he was born.
From an early age, he had a passion for sports. He took his first shot at success by competing internationally and was a rising superstar for Jamaican sprinting.
Bolt has worked so hard over the years to win the gold for the 200-meter dash. Unfortunately, in the 2012 London Olympics, he had a false start, which caused him devastation. But he didn't let that stop him. In the men's 100-meter race, he took the gold medal, beating Johan Blake, breaking his own world record in 9.62 seconds.
Usain Bolt storming through, he takes it again. Blake gets the silver, 9.64.
Usain Bolt is like the greatest runner ever. Like, I feel like in any sport, you should have the drive that he has, because it's like he's unstoppable.
Usain Bolt is a great athlete. If I could be like anybody in the world, I'd be like him because of his great personality, his insane craving for the game, and his love for what he does.
Usain Bolt is my favorite athlete because he's from Jamaica, and I'm from Jamaica too. Bop, bop, big up. But he inspires a lot of people to be like him, to be as great as him. And I just love him.